inspires me so much about science is that there's always a next question, and it always keeps you going.
I'm Welmoed. I'm from the Netherlands originally, and I'm here to do my PhD. I do research into ALS, the muscle disease.
I came to Weizmann basically for my partner. She's Israeli. She still serves in the army. She's now doing a position in Jerusalem. I knew if I wanted to do science here, then Weizmann would be the best place to go. Luckily for me, it worked out.
So you see it in here. We try to model in the lab what's happening inside of the brain cells that are dying in patients that have ALS. And we try to really zoom in on the details, the molecular details, and figure out what's going on in this disease, why people get it, because there's still no cure and we don't know what exactly is causing it. I really love moving, doing sports, using my body, and in ALS you're not able to, so I just really wanted to contribute something to help the research into this, that maybe potentially we can help these people on the long term. Sports is a really good one for me to just empty my mind, like relieve my stress, and just makes me happy. It's really nice to get together and meet some other internationals, other students. In general, people outside of my lab just come and have some fun. When I just arrived, I got a room in the student housing on campus, so I can start out here, start with my PhD and get settled. And I think especially for people who don't know anyone here, it's really crucial to have this opportunity. What I'll remember from my time at Weizmann, I think it's mostly the people around me and being a bit proud of being a scientist here and doing science together.